Christy from Stay With Style, and I am here to talk to you about my favorite food findings from Expo East. That was last week in Baltimore, and it's they have two a year, one in Baltimore, one in Anaheim, trade show for organic and natural products. And these were some of the exciting things that I found. I know it's a lot. So let's start with blue apple. This is something that you put in your refrigerator that keeps your fruits and vegetables fresher longer. It absorbs the ethylene gas that your vegetables give off. I'm really excited to try this one. This is super exciting to me. And I have a few different packages of these. It's from the Forager Project. You might be familiar with them because they have a line of really delicious juices. And one of the problems with the juice products is, what do you do with the leftover vegetable and fruit matter? Well, the Forager Project put them in chips. The first ingredient in these chips are the vegetables from their juices. These are brand new and not on the market yet. They will be soon. They are also going to get back to me about how many servings of vegetables are in each serving. So exciting as a mom, because these chips were really good. They were really, really good, and an excellent way to sneak vegetables in for your kids. Super psyched about those. Always a fan of Green Elephant. They have the Himalayan sea salt corn chips. This is a apple cider, salt and apple cider vinegar chip. Just really good, not super healthy, just really yummy. I was on the hot sauce hunt. I'm still trying to figure them out. Some of my favorites is this from Bix, and it's a sriracha. Yellowbird has some really good line of hot sauces. My husband has tried two thus far, and he liked them. He liked them both so far. Vital Proteins has entered the coffee creamer market with a collagen coffee creamer. I tried it. It's good. It's fine. They have a couple of flavors. This one is gingerbread flavor, but they have a couple of other flavors. I think this is a really innovative way to add collagen to your daily routine. From Crave Crush, this is a lozenge that does not allow your sweet receptors on your tongue to taste the sugar, and so it makes you not want it. I'm not really sure about this one, but I'm gonna try it. Really excited about this one. Fresh Bellies was a Nexty Award winner at the Expo, and it's pretty easy to see why. In this little cup, it has a spoon, so that's really nice if you're sending it to daycare or if you're on the go. It's baby food, right? And they do not mix fruits and vegetables, which as a parent, I was always looking for. I'm tired of them adding fruits and vegetables. Babies need to learn how to eat just fruits and just vegetables. But the cool thing about this is they also add spices. So not necessarily salt, but seasoning. So bell pepper might have some basil in there. It might have some cauliflower in there. Really delicious. And congratulations, it's a great product. From Vital Proteins, this is just their collagen peptide powder, which I've had before. I really like it. Basically flavorless. It seems to be flavorless. I've had it in water before, just plain water, and it's a great way to add collagen without flavor. So from Simply Organic and Frontier Foods, they've come out with a line of simmer sauces. I'm always looking for things to make dinners healthy and easy for my family. Pretty excited about this addition to the market. Again, from Blue Apple, the same company that did this thing for your produce to keep it fresher longer. This also keeps produce fresher longer by putting it inside these bags, which vents and allows moisture to get out, and it's supposed to keep it fresher longer as well. Very excited to try that. My husband is super psyched about this. I'm a brand ambassador for Lifeway kefir, and I did not know about this product. And it is a do-it-yourself kefir starter. It's supposed to be super easy, really fun. We are definitely gonna do that. Ah, yes, this guy. I have two of these. I don't know where the other one went. At any rate, I'm not sure if you know, but the American Academy of Pediatrics has changed their recommendation about when you should start feeding nuts to children. It used to be 2 years. Now it is between 4 and 6 months. Whenever you choose to start food, that is your own decision in your house. But this is baby food that has nuts in it. Really innovative and interesting. I just think that's a great idea. The food allergies in our country are out of control. The Soulful Project. Maybe not for kids, it depends on how well your kids eat, but this is they have a to-go oatmeal, breakfast cereal. This is the tart cherry, it's delicious. But the best part about the Soulful Project is every time you purchase one, they will provide one serving of hot cereal to a food bank. When we were at Expo, you could put a pin in. If you tried it, they would donate it to a food bank that you chose. It's really nice way to give back and have a pretty delicious breakfast cereal. Anyway, it's by the Soulful Project. They have a bunch of different flavors. It's really delicious. Oh my gosh. If you saw my Facebook Live, this stuff is amazing. It's from Parker's Maple Cotton Candy. Well, that's a mouthful. This is cotton candy made from maple sugar. They had the machine there at Expo. It smelled so good. It was delicious. So good. I mean, who would have ever thought of using maple sugar for cotton candy? It's brilliant. Blue Evolution has this really interesting way to get some omega-3s in your diet. So fish get omega-3s from kelp. This is basically a superfood seaweed packet. They also have it in a shaker that you can add to soups, sauces, and things like that to get some omega-3s the way the fish do. I'm kind of interested to try that with my kids. Oh, this is really cool. It looks weird, but it tastes pretty darn good. It comes in this, it's konjac. It's a shirataki pasta. It has no calories. I mean, the stuff is kind of the miracle food. You rinse it in a colander. I'm gonna try it in a stir fry. I did try it at Expo and it looks weird. And they said, don't let it off put you because of the way that it smells when it comes out of the package. You rinse it. But I did taste it and it's good. It's by Miracle Noodle. It's organic. It's konjac shirataki pasta. Try it. You will not be disappointed. Sounds weird, but it's good. Real fruit, yeah, leather, with actual servings of fruit. No sugar added. They have a ton of different flavors by Bear. They're yo-yos, they're small. One cup of fruit per pack. It's just fruit leather. Nothing added to it. No preservative. I mean, this stuff is really, really good. I was excited to try this with my kids. In their lunch boxes, of course. Super interesting by Sunny Fruit. They have a whole bunch of different varieties of dried fruit. This is mulberries. I've never seen that before. And you can buy them in the individual packages too. If you're not familiar with hippies, they're dried chickpeas. I wasn't sure my kids would like these. They really like them. This is the vegan white cheddar. They have a hickory, they have a sriracha, they have plain, really good. If you see these, your kids will like them. I was really surprised. I was not hopeful that my kids would like them, and they really did. Orgain has entered the protein bar market. Haven't tried it. I'm an Orgain fan. I do drink them as my protein shake, and I like them. Let's see. Raw food. This is just dried kale, corn, and peas. I liked it. My husband will tell you I'm the least healthy person you will ever meet in your entire life because I'm very picky about vegetables. I tried this. I liked it. I'm excited to let the kids try it. It's their Kurtz Classic Snack Mix from Raw Food Central. From Primal Kitchen, I was on the hunt for salad dressings that were like our conventional ones. This is Caesar with all avocado oil. It was good. I can't wait for the kids to try it. Ah, yes. More of the hippies. I won't keep pulling those out. Now, I don't have a sample of this because it's refrigerated only, but Bonafide has a bone broth. But they've recently come out with drinkable veggies. So they've added roasted vegetables to their bone broth, which is, they're really, really good. And if you're sick, it's a great way to get some bone broth and some vegetables. Peas, please. Peeled snacks. Just peas. Delicious. I like them. Sorry, it's a lot of stuff in here. This is the superfood seasoning. The same thing as this. This is just in the shaker bottle. So you can see that it's just a green little, just a shaker like you would use any vegetable in any vegetables. These are not new. They came out last year, but Justin's came out with these snack packs, which is almond butter. This one is almond butter and pretzels. They do have a banana one with peanut butter, but the bananas are have sugar added. So I didn't pick those up, but these I really love for lunch boxes. Luke's Organic Probiotic Sprouted Chips. All of my buzzwords. And delicious. Some taco seasoning from Riga Organic. Pretty excited to try those. I got a cookbook from Bob's Red Mill, and I got to meet Bob. It's very exciting. He also has a band that follows him around when he goes to trade shows, as he should. Lots of jerky at the trade show. My husband is thrilled. This one is an organic beef jerky by Meliora. Lots of seasonings. Here's another one. This is the baby food with peanuts. This one actually has tree nuts in it. More spices. This is a taco seasoning from Riega. There. Oh my gosh, one of my favorites. From Scratch and Grain Baking, they have a whole line of cookies and brownies, like all of these different sweet treats, but all everything comes inside. So if you can see, this one has the different, this is an, classic sugar cookies, but they have the different colored sprinkles and the icing already in here. So if you want to decorate, let's say they have a pack for autumn cookies, and so they have the different colored sprinkles that are leaf shaped and all of these really cute things, organic, everything's right in there, so convenient for moms. I just thought this was really, really cool. We are running to the end of my stuff. Ah, yes, tuna fish by Safe Catch. This one is lowest mercury of any brand. They test every fish. And this is by the American Pregnancy Association. They say that this is safe. This is safe for pregnancy and safe for kids, which is nice if you like tuna fish and you're pregnant or you have small children. Oh my goodness, so many things. Microbiome bar. Don't know what that means, but it was pretty good. Trying to find a new seasoning salt. This is Paleo Pink Powder Pink. So it's Whole30 approved and it's paleo friendly. And so I'm trying to find like a new Lowry seasoning salt. Here we are with the Yellow Bird Sriracha. My husband has not tried this one yet, but he tried a couple of the other versions and he really, really liked them. And he is a hot sauce picky person. I think we're running to the end of what I have here. And yeah, that's it. That's really it. Yeah, it's just extras of the same stuff I've already showed you. It was a lot. It was a lot to see, a lot to take in. I can't wait to share all my pictures of all my favorite products. And look forward to my giveaways, because I will be giving away quite a few things, and I will have quite a few winners, actually, of my favorite things from Expo East. Have a great day.